Let's look at this question. The number of common roots for the equations y is equal to x cube plus 5x square plus 6x plus 8 is equal to x cube plus 4x square plus 10x plus 4 is. Now see, for common roots, the value for both these expressions at that point should be equal. So we will equate this expression to this. So x cube is gone, x cube is gone, 5x square, x square is left on the LHS. Minus 4x plus 4 is equal to 0. Or you get x minus 2 whole square is equal to 0, x is equal to 2. At x equal to 2, these two functions coincide at x equal to 2. But this does not mean they have one common root. This means they intersect at 2. For this to be a common root, place it in this equation and if you get the value 0, then it works. Can you see if you put x into x equal to 2, this is a positive expression. So definitely you are going to get a positive number only, it is not here. Therefore the answer to this question is option A, 0.